Well, I'd never been to the Highlands before.
It's very romantic. You romantic?
He's a wonderful man. I've seen it. But he's a mess. I want to know what happened to Eric. I don't believe in this code of silence that you have.
War leaves a mark.
This is the BBC. Allied forces in Singapore have surrendered to the Japanese.
When we surrendered, the Jap said we weren't men. We men would die of shame.
You have no honor.
You're here to help us.
To build a railway.
If you help, you will have a good war.
But we said no. We'll live to fight you. We'll live for revenge.
He's alive.
He's alive. And I know where he is. He won't have a clue you're coming.
This is what you're going to do, isn't it?
I'm afraid the museum is closed.
I'm surprised you don't recognize me.
Lomax.
I am asking the questions you answer.
I did not expect you to be alive.
What happened in that room? What did they do to you? A lot of men went through something you can't imagine. You'd have to let us just cope with it.
My husband isn't coping. I love him, and I want him back.
Will you stand by him, whatever he does?
I have to try.
I have suffered much, but I know you have suffered too.
And you mean everything to me.
Sometime the hating has to stop.